for the use of the school. So we hand them over officially to the chaplaincy board for their church activities in the name of the Father, the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen. Amen.